This is so when I swing or do my arms, I'm not hitting the net, because net equals not my point. And we don't want that. We don't want to touch the net. You also want to be defensive stance, athletic stance, as some people will say, wrists away, defensive stance, feet under your hips, ready to go. You can move either direction, but just for the sake of this video, I'm going to move one direction. It's the same on the other.